War is such a horrible thing. It surely reveals the basest part of man's nature, the cruel atrocities committed during warfare. Shock the sensitivities of a person. That a man can do to his fellow man what is done during warfare is unthinkable. Truly, war does demonstrate the total depravity of man and the need of redemption by God.